world should be shrouded in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. Witness a king's revival. And the birth of his new world. Perfect. Feeling his blood surges in my veins. And I am not even nearing the limits of my power. far more than your arm, Christopher.
Hey! Cast this world into eternal night! You...